Here's my little Raspberry Pi project. I got this jukebox, got it working, and decided that it'd be interesting to see if I could control it by a tablet. So I got a Raspberry Pi and installed the typical LAMP setup, Linux it came with a Noob, and Apache web server. And MySQL database and PHP, and so I have those working, and I've got the Raspberry Pi right here. Let me turn on the light for you, and so I've done no modifications to the actual jukebox except that I've hooked up. I have three relays. One relay controls this thing, which is called a wall box stepper, and what that does, it's a very primitive serial process. It's a three-wire connection. Actually, I can show you how that works. The wall box connects with three wires, so all I'm doing is using a relay off the Raspberry Pi to actuate that, and then there's another connection for the cancel, and the other one simply goes to a power outlet that allows me to switch the jukebox on and off. So let me go ahead and put that back in so I can close it, but no modifications other than that to the jukebox. Close it back up. So this is the tablet running the interface. I just tap that power button to turn it on. It comes on. And I have these little title strips that look exactly like the records. And to actuate one, just touch one. And that simulates the wall box. And picks up the record. And plays it. And I can use the cancel button here to cancel it. Also have a nifty feature where I've got a random selection. Click that and it selected number 71, bread. And I can cancel that. Press the power button and it turns it off. One thing that I wanted to do also with this was this web page actually has these little labels in the correct size, so I can just hit this printable link and it brings up a page that all I have to do is print it and cut out those strips and they fit the jukebox perfectly. And I can also, I have a, using the MySQL database, this whole page is just editable. You just enter in the information, change it, and just hit update. And that way I edit my song list all using the browser, and I can just print new labels, and it works out pretty well. So yeah, neat little project. Fun little thing to showcase a Raspberry Pi. This was very easy to do. Thanks for looking.